bone to pick.
What you mean, douchebag?
Well, I used to date Fats' big sister, right?
Right.
And you used to date Fats' big sister, right?
Right.
Well, she done us both wrong, right?
Right.
Well, have you happened to notice Fats' little sister lately? Let's give it to her, Duke.
Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice? Then you say it's very nice and then you run hard. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister does? Well, we dated your big sister. We went to the picture show. Once or twice, then you say it's very nice, and then you run, Little sister, don't you do what your big sister does? Well, every time we see your sister, she's got somebody new. She's mean and she's evil like that little old boy weevil. Guess I'll try my luck with you. Once or twice, then you say it's very nice, and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister does?
Well, I used to pull her pigtails, and I pinched her turned up nose. But she's been growing,
and baby, she is showing
from her head
down to her toes.
Me once or twice, then you say it's very nice, and then you run.
Yeah, that's our very own Beach Bear pouring out yet another one of his sensitive love ballads straight from that golden heart of his. And now, a truly unique entertainer. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, a singer among singers, an artist among artists, a performer among performers. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm talking about an entertainer among entertainers. And without further ado, I present to you an entertainer who needs no introduction. And do you have anything to add to that, little Earl?
Nah.
Okay, then.
That about says it all.
Okay, then let's present Mitzi.
Wait, did you say she was a singer among singers?
Yes, I did, Earl.
Well, did you say she was a musician among musicians?
Gee, I don't remember, Earl.
Well, did you say her mother drives a Lincoln Continental?
No, Earl, I didn't say that.
Well, you gotta say that, Blue.
My girlfriend's told me he's no good. He'll hurt you one day. I never really understood till the drag strip took him away. Mickey was my boyfriend, so slick, so sharp, so to the drag strip. The other gang was there. They call themselves the egg crates. They made him take the dare. The car took off a burning rubber in a fiery cloud of smoke.